to Big TV. Listen, I was out this past Sunday and I ended up hearing a part of this song. I might be late. I don't care. I wasn't here. Shut up! Let's get into the video. PPA creased them white cocainas though. Funny though. Bring this mouse over here for you. No, oh, don't miss. And I miss you. And now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. I might get some copyright. Please subscribe to the channel so I can stop reacting and live life and live life. Live life. What the fuck? Life. Do you think time would pass me by? Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles. They say the craziest shit come from Florida. I can't argue.
Your time, when you put the ass. When I see you, I'ma push your
shit back, boy.
Yo,
Pangy!
What the
fuck? I heard a snippet of this and this shit still caught me off guard. Before to do anything.
Fucking life, boy. Rock ain't dead and he never coming back, boy.
Florida niggas, the only niggas I know, wear a cap upside down. Them little, I don't even know what you call them shits. Continue.
Soon as this when I motherfucking see you, I don't go nowhere without my motherfucking heat cool. Smoking on the feet, I was smoking train D2. Bring my nigga back till they motherfucking free you. Knock the nigga out, boy, you can get your ass beat too. Look home, you tripping, baby girl, I don't need you. You can walk 1,000 miles and I still don't wanna see you.
I'm curious as hell. I have a question, right? Who at this golf course allowed them to record this video? Like, who just said, hey, we're not accepting anybody else on the course today. Some hood shit's about to go down. Bob, no golfing today. And then niggas just came on the golf course and they was just like, I got a racist joke and I'm in the video because the bad boys have made it.
Grab card. Run, make you think we're gonna side.